Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Badfield Junkie. So I'm here with Rajat sir. Rajat sir is a prep coach specializing in female powerlifting. करते हैं 20 साल से fitness industry को अपना time दे रहे हैं और engineer plus MBA. So he was into IT industry. Later on he shifted into education and then came into the fitness industry. तो आज हम जानेंगे Rajat sir की story. Rajat sir, welcome to the channel first of all.
Thank you so much.
Sir, thank you so much. So sir, मेरे को first thing first, आपकी journey start कैसे होती है 20 साल पहले? Fitness का कीड़ा कहाँ से मिला आपको?
So basically, अगर मैं बताऊँ तो I used to be a comics freak basically. So when I used to see that Super Commando Dhruv, Nagaraj and all, they have a very good sculpted body and all, तो मैं सोचता था यार ये मेरे भी होने चाहिए and all. So suddenly it happened, it went. फिर हमारे जो स्कूल के जो PT कोच थे, he one day came to us and he said कि मैं ना एक अपना जिम शुरू कर रहा हूँ and you all should come for a 2-day trial. और आओ देखो ये भी एक अलग चीज होती है. Because उस time पे जिम्स वगैरह is not something कि लोग होते थे या जाते थे. सो इट वॉज अ कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट थिंग. एंड आई वेंट फॉर 2 days आफ्टर माई एग्जाम्स ऑफ 9th क्लास बेसिकली. आई वॉज एंटरिंग इन टू 10th क्लास. आई वॉज 13 ईयर्स ओल्ड. सो मैं गया 2 दिन और आई रियली फेल्ट गुड. और मुझे लगा कि नहीं, मेरे को ये करना है. बिकॉज एक ही और है मेरे अंदर कि मुझे जो भी नई चीज दिखनी है मेरे को वो करना जरूर है.
ओके.
So I just went there, I wanted to give it a try. I was a cricketer, so I wanted to gain strength because जब मैं shots अपने लगाता था तो उसमें इतनी strength नहीं आती थी. तो सर ने मेरे को यही बोला कि आप एक बार training करो, weight training करो and you will definitely gain strength. So I was underweight also, I was around 45-46 kgs. I was very much underweight. So I went to the gym and since year 2000 and now it's 2019. It is like a continuous journey of 19 to 20 years. और तब से मैं जिम से आज तक वापस ही नहीं आया. इनफैक्ट अभी भी जिम में ही बैठा हूँ.
Exactly. हमारा इंटरव्यू जिम में ही हो रहा है.
So that's how it occurred and that's how you are seeing Rajat Goel on the screen today. Yeah.
Exactly. Sir, आपने बताया कि आप prep coach में specialize करते हैं. So I would like to know the difference between a prep coach and a trainer.
See, a trainer is someone who is training you, who is telling you कि आप आज ये exercise कर लो, आपका ये गोल है उसके हिसाब से आप ऐसा ट्रेन कर लो, ये लाइफस्टाइल कर लो, राइट. बट अ प्रेप कोच विल टेक केयर ऑफ एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम टॉप टू बॉटम रिलेटेड टू द स्टेज प्रिपरेशन. बिकॉज इन नॉर्मल लाइफ वी डोंट हैव अ स्पेसिफिक लुक टू बी अचीव्ड. वी हैव गोल्स लाइक वेट लॉस, लाइक मसल बिल्डिंग, लाइक स्ट्रेंथ बिल्डिंग, एंड्योरेंस बिल्डिंग, और मे बी सम स्पेशल पॉपुलेशन जिनको थोड़े से इश्यूज होते हैं उनको सॉल्व करना. किसी की लोअर बैक प्रॉब्लम है, किसी की जॉइंट प्रॉब्लम है, सर्वाइकल है. तो प्रेप कोच इज बेसिकली फॉर द स्टेज प्रिपरेशन. जो आपको स्पेसिफिक कैटेगरी के लिए जो स्पेसिफिक लुक चाहिए वो एक प्रेप कोच के थ्रू ही आपको मिलता है. एंड अ प्रेप कोच इज बेसिकली अ कंप्लीट कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ योर न्यूट्रिशन कोच, योर ट्रेनिंग कोच, योर लाइफस्टाइल कोच, योर एक्सरसाइज़, एनीथिंग यू आर गोइंग थ्रू, यू आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम. सो दैट्स हाउ अ प्रेप कोच वर्क. सो इट्स बेसिकली एन इंटीग्रल पार्ट ऑफ अ एथलीट्स लाइफ.
Okay. Yes. So that is you are completely involved into every small detail which is happening around that particular athlete when you are preparing him for the competition.
Yes, because body is in fact training is more of a mind game than a body game. If your mind is not focused and if you're not 100% stress free, you will not be able to perform with the help of your body. So a motive of the prep coach should be actually that the athlete is 100% free from anything which is going around and he is or she is focusing on the training.
Okay.
Yes. So that's why it is important ek prep coach jo hai har ek cheez ka ye dhyan rakhe jo ek athlete ki life mein ho raha hai. Yes. And when I take my athletes into consideration for any of the stage prep, I definitely do that because mujhe pata hai performance tabhi aayegi jab wo mentally strong होगा.
Exactly.
और चाहे उसके लिए उसको डांट खानी पड़े, चाहे उसके लिए उसको, I sometimes scold a lot to my athletes. Not because they have not followed the diet, not because they have not won or something. It's just that for me the training part is most integral. Because normally क्या होता है, लोग सोचते हैं कि यार diet आप बहुत अच्छा करोगे तभी आप result करोगे. Diet is the most important factor. But at the same point of time they forget training. What I believe, if somewhere or the other you are not able to, or maybe you are not able to cope up with the diet, or maybe you are a big foodie, you can always cover it up with your training. Always. I've seen so many pro athletes who eats like crazy, and yes, they train like crazy also. Even I am the same. I eat like crazy and I train like crazy, because when I train, I make sure that every part of my body is aching like anything. It's not aching, basically the injury aching, it's basically the workout aching. So that's how it works with me.
Sir, आपका एक brand है Team Hardcore 101. मैं इसके बारे में थोड़ा सा जानना चाहूँगा, because lot of people don't know about this brand, कि ये कैसे work कर रहा है, what is it about?
So Team 101 Hardcore basically started with the win of Bindya Sharma. So she was my first athlete whom I prepared for the stage competition, and after that she actually made a name in the industry, and where she stands right now, very few people are able to achieve that. So in 2016 we thought that yes, she should be on stage, because she has the capability of achieving so many things, and I can easily detect that. So from there we started prepping, and she won a lot of competition, the major competitions of that time, the Jirai Classic, in which she got the WBFF Pro card, and after that she was placed second in the body perfect factor, and then she went to London for WBFF World Championship, in which she represented India. And since then, so many girls and boys started getting attached to us, and everybody, especially I'm talking about females, all the females who are with us and who were with us and who are still continuing with us have won and have made a considerable name in the industry. Whether you talk about Bindya Sharma, whether you talk about Navneet Kaur, you talk about Sneha Bilani, you talk about Annu, you talk about Mobina Irani, you talk about Radhika. There are so many girls, and most of the very, very good athletes of India in the fitness industry, and I am boasting here myself, that are actually from Team 101 Hardcore.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Yes, I forgot one more name, which is Madhu Priya.
I was about to say that name, because so, I've already taken that interview.
Madhu Priya was the first, in fact, is the first figure athlete of Team 101 Hardcore. There is one more figure athlete, Apurva Rawat, who won gold medal in Sheru Classic last year, 2018. So we are trying to do way much. We are 100% with the athletes. We travel with the athletes. We make sure that they are 100% they are having 100% stage presence from top to bottom. Hame kitne pains lene pare, we never see that. We spend ourselves to travel with them. We never ask them ki you have to do this for us. You have to do this for us. No, we never do that.
So there's another good news which you might be eager to tell about the viewers.
Absolutely.
The banner which you can see, it's about the Rhino Gyms.
Yes.
So it's opening within shortly, like 2 or 3 months in Malviya Nagar.
Yeah.
So please tell something.
Rhino is coming out to be an amazing and one of the biggest brand of India. It's not an international brand, to be precise. It's an Indian brand owned by Mr. Harmeet Singh Luthra. And we are the first franchisee of South Delhi in Malviya Nagar, and we'll be functional most probably around 10th or 15th of June. The pre-sales have started, the work is getting done very fast, and yes, we are eager to see the place ourselves also, and yes, our athletes, Team 101 Hardcore, everybody is eager to work out over there, because it's a very big project for us, and I hope you people will come, and definitely you will get everything from your powerlifting, from your strength, from CrossFit, from group X, from your wet area, your functional training, everything, because we are keeping everything on the professional level. Everything is going to be like world class standards. So we are looking forward to it, and I hope Mad Fit Junkie also will help us with covering so many other athletes of ours, and Rhino Gym is gonna be like next big thing in the country.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So guys, Rhino Gyms ke event pe main abhi pahuncha tha, jahan pe mere ko Sonu Sood se bhi milne ka mauka mila tha. So this is the same chain which Rajat sir is gonna be taking care in Malviya Nagar. Sir, we wish you all the luck for the Rhino.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations on all the athletes who have actually won from your trainings and education.
Yes.
Guys, if you have anything to connect with, if you want to prepare yourself, if you want to, you know, come onto the stage, you're looking for a good prep coach, here's the guy whom you should connect.
Yes. Thank you. not only in fact for the stage prep, if you are interested in lifting, if you are interested in, if you are interested in general lifestyle consultation, if you are interested in body transformation, whatever you ask for, maybe the nutrition consulting, maybe you ask for, we have got it. And yes, you will definitely get what you want.
Exactly. So guys, I'll share the details in the description. Please go check them out. And thank you so much, sir, for coming and sharing your journey with us.
It was a pleasure.
Thank you so much, sir. Same here. Guys, be mad, be fit, be junkie. We'll see you soon. Peace out. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like our video and if you want to promote yourself and motivate others, you can connect with us. To connect, you can find all the details in the description. Please like, share and subscribe to my video. To subscribe to my channel, click here. And to watch our previous videos, you can click here. Thank you so much.